Yeah, guys, I'm back and we are going to be talking about our lifestyle.
Yeah.
I was born in a hospital, like you all know.
Sorry?
My life started in a hospital and probably all of our lives started in a hospital. Anyway, this is why people need the doctors to help me. I don't want to say baby out. I just did. Anyway, guys, let's get on with the actual main part of it. I'm just going to move this. I still haven't eaten anything. I'm tempted to eat them right now. Anyway, so I started off in a hospital. Right, the beginning of my life was a hospital. Will you stop it? The beginning of my life was a hospital. I was born in a hospital, so obviously it would have been the first place I knew was a hospital. Then I went home and I met my dad, obviously, and my big sister and my big brother. They would have been quite young then. They wouldn't look like they do now. Didn't even know my brother that you see in all of my videos. Well, most of them anyway. I wouldn't even know him. Ashley wouldn't even be born then. Was very nearly one, he would have been born.
See, I've always been older than her. I've never been younger than her. I'm going to be older than her.
Anyway, guys, the first, they were the main people in my family that I need to know straight away. They're the main people, aren't they? My mum, my dad. They're the main people. And then my next main people are my brother and my sisters.
Next main person,
Well, I didn't know him until I was like three.
Yeah, so then I had my Christmas. I had some fun. Then I became one, you know.
And then,
it was so hard to explain.
And I become one, and I
start from the side.
Then I had some fun, I started walking, blah, blah, blah. And then I was like, Kate died, Zachary was born. I need to wear questions. As you know, I've still got them smoked away from Krista and still haven't eaten them for a couple of videos, guys. I've got to give me that ice cream, didn't I? I want to do that challenge. I probably will after. Please, guys, don't get out of this room. Like, it will start getting funnier. When my friends come out.
This time, we're going to
I'm going to say the age is in order. Then basically, I'm saying my birth because I know it. Then Ashley is late second. So I can't just say Zachary. I need to say Ashley second, then Zachary, then Caitlin. I'm saying no because you probably won't remember. You could play the part you remember about your life when it gets to the part you kind of know.
Oh, can I play one thing?
What?
A Oreo.
No, you wouldn't watch TV when you first born.
Okay, yeah.
You wouldn't play toys when you first born.
Anyway guys, my battery is running low, so I'll see you in another video. Bye!